Alright, everybody, welcome back to the, welcome back to the second part of the seventh episode. And, yeah, that video was kind of cut short because it was kind of too long, so it's kind of like an episode on its... It's kind of like an episode on its own, but not really. It's more like a this is a continuation episode, but let's call it... let's call it episode 7.5. Yes. Alright, so where we left off, we were at the Pokemon Center. So right now, we're going to the... Before we hit the Misty's gym, we're gonna attack and murder his Pokemon right now. Billy's Pokemon. Yes, Billy, my arch nemesis. Alright, let me switch my Pikachu, because I need him in this battle. Alright, exit, let's go. Billy, where are you? There you are, Billy. Yo, Kevin, you're still struggling along back here. I'm doing great, I just caught a whole bunch of strong Pokemon and smart Pokemon. Here, let me show you what you... Let me show you what I caught, Kevin, something like that. Okay. Rival Billy would like to battle. Rival Billy sent out Pidgeotto. Okay, Pidgeotto, Pikachu! Thundershock and use some quick tech. Nice. Don't kill me, alright? Because I need Pikachu, alright? Don't. Okay, super effective. Quick attack once more, that's not good. And it's, yes, it got paralyzed, that's one good thing. And use Thundershock and we hit it. Alright, cool. And quick attack. Oh, I use quick attack. Yes, awesome. Okay. And I gained 411, and I gained a good amount. So now he's gonna send Rattata. Let me switch to my Nidorino. No, it's my Mankey because he's at a good level right now. Mankey. Okay, Rattata. Let's fight you with Karachop. Yeah. All right. Ah, super effective. Rattata fainted, and my Mankey gained a lot of XP points. Abra, okay. No. Let's leave him there. And because the only move he knows is teleport, so... And I'm all, and I have no potions. Great. Alright. I'll use Scratch. I'll use Scratch your face. There we go. You see teleport. Okay. You see, it's useless now. Scratch once more, and there you have it. Alright. And I gain more XP, and let's use Squirtle, and... Hopefully Pikachu will stay alive long enough to beat him. I really hope. Come on. What happened? No! Stop it! Sorry guys, that was my other video rendering. Okay, fight. Thundershock. Yes. Come on. The gods. The power of gods. Ah, that's not the power of the gods. No. No. Alright. Well, you're dead. Butterfree, for your butter, go! I choose you. I really hope you can beat Squirtle with confusion. Yes. And it did a good amount of damage, and... Oh, okay, no water gun. Stop, there you go. Okay, sleep powder. Go to sleep. Shh, it's okay. Shh, sleep. Shh, don't move, alright? Yes, that is nice. Excellent. It is wonderful. Alright, let us use confusion. Oh, no, not poison power. It failed, of course, because I can't have more than one. Alright, confusion, let's go! Oh no, this is not good. This is not good at all. It's fast asleep. Alright, let us use Tackle. Tackle will finish him off. Not really. Oh, and he woke up. Wonderful. Alright, Squirtle used Confused right now, and he used Water Gun on me, which is not good at all. Let's use Confusion once more, and it's dead. Of course it's dead. Awesome. Ooh, leveled up amazingly. Beautifully. Wonderfully. Right, Pam defeated Rival Billy. Hey, take it easy! You won already! Of course I did, I am the master. I've become the Pokemon Master. Billy! Hey, guess what? I went to Bill's house and got him to show me his real Pokemon. That added a lot of pages to my Pokedex. After all, Bill is the world's famous Pokemaniac. He invented the Pokemon storage system on PC, too. Since you're using his system, you should go thank him. Well, I better get rolling. See you, smell you later. I'll smell you. Ah, damn it, you came back. Oh, yeah, right. I feel sorry for you. No. No, really. You're always plodding behind me. So here, I'll give you a little present as a favor. Obtain the Fame Checker. The Fame Checker is gonna go, wow, again, a chatty gossip like you? That thing's perfect. I don't need it because I don't give a hoot about others. Alright, this time I really am gone. Smell ya. You don't smell me. You smell like rotten eggs and pig farts. Yep, I just said it. You smell like rotten eggs and pig farts. Okay, so what I'm gonna do right now, I'm just heal myself up. Yes, okay, there, okay. Are you almost done? Alright, here, I'll finish. Alright, I need the Pokemon. Okay, thank you for waiting. You're not welcome. Yeah, you know what? I really hope I do not see you again. Okay, let's go to the Battle Bridge now. And let's see how many people we can murder. How many Pokemon we can murder. Alright, let's go, and there we are. My first victim. It's the Nugget Bridge, actually. Not the Battle Bridge, it's the Nugget Bridge. Okay, Bugcatcher Kale wants a battle. He's not Caterpie. Okay, Pikachu. And my Pikachu doesn't really know that many moves, so it's gonna use Quick Attack. Okay, there we go. Shrink Shot. No. Okay. Quick Attack once more. There we go. A critical hit. Even better. And it's died. I gained some XP. Weedle. Okay, this because I need to raise a Pikachu as much as I can, because Pikachu will be really essential when battling Misty, because this uses water, and obviously water conducts electricity very well, and you know, water Pokemon and electricity does not go well together. Then again, nothing ever goes well with electricity except for metal. Okay, almost there. Ah, Metapod. Okay, let's attack the Metapod, the freaking cocoon monster thing. The cocoon with eyes staring at you. It looks totally stoned. Just look at those eyes. Okay, no. Okay, great. Okay. Stop using Harden, because that's a really wrong move. Stop hardening yourself. Quick attack is... Yeah. Nope. Okay. Quick attack. Critical hit, and I'm a level up right now. Level 17, amazing. Okay. Kakuna, you're going down, Kakuna, whatever. Quick attack. And you're gonna use Harden once more, I know you. You see Harden. Ugh. Terrible move. Stop using Harden because it gets annoying. And there you have it, and you're almost dead. No, stop that. Okay. No quick attack, and let's do this. There we go. Alright. Kakuna died, and Pikachu gained 151, and leveled up at least one level with this one. If I keep this up, then most likely I could be a pretty high level already with my Pikachu. Okay, on some second, and now it's serious. Oh yeah, you're like the second person, and you're showing me your butt once more. Stop showing me your butt. Alright, Pidgey. Alright, yeah, that's a really bad Pokemon to go to use it against me, like Thundershock. One hit KO, watch. One hit KO right there. Stop using little Pokemon. Little flying Pokemon, that's bad. Oddish. Okay, Oddish. Let's see what I can do with you. I'm gonna use Quick Attack. I'm gonna burn your face with my Quick Attack, and it's critical hit, even better. And stop using Creep. That's not good. Alright. Quick attack, and let's go. And there we go. Okay, 199, there we go. Oh, Bellsprout, nothing. You are nothing to me. I'm going to die right now. Quick attack. There we go. Ooh, critical hit. Yes. Nope, stop using growth. No more growth. Stop growing, that's not good. You need to focus up once more, and you are dead. Excellent. Okay, and 216. Oh, I'm so close. Okay. How could you lose? You just lost, girl. Okay, and you're the next kid. Number 3. I won't be so easy. That's what the next girl said. There we go. Youngster Timmy would like to battle. Timmy sends out Sandshrew. Oh. This is not good. Whatever, Quick Attack. Okay, oh my god, this is gonna be kinda difficult. So let me switch to my Nidorino real quick. Let's just pound him. So I can just kick the crap out of the Sandshrew, because Sandshrews are annoying. Okay, let's switch to my double kick.
Kick you in the
face twice! Yes! And stop using defense curls! Stop raising your freaking defenses! That's not good. Flat! Pack your face! Yeah, not again. No, stop scratching me. You got poison, boy. That's not a good idea. Yeah. And you're dead now, watch. Oh, I thought you were dead. Alright, peck. What? You missed? No. Oh, well, you're dead anyways. You have to stop scratching me, that hurts. Well, I have my Pokemon, and the Pokemon are mine, and so in a sense, they hurt me too, so stop that. Level 18. Yay! Okay, Ekans. Yes, let me switch to Pikachu once more. Because I need to level you up, Pikachu, because you are worthless right now, and once you level up to at least 21, you're gonna be worth full. Yeah, I just made up a word, I don't care. Yeah. Alright, Thundershock. Once more. Exactly. There we go. Bite stuff. Ow! Don't bite me. Don't bite my Pokemon. It hurts a lot. Seconds. Alright, there we go. Bite stuff. Stop that. There we go. And yep. Awesome. I win. Level up. There we go. Okay. Even better. Let's go here. Number 4, getting tired? No, I am not. I'm just growing impatient, because I need to battle the best one here. And Nidoran. Wonderful. Ugh, okay. Let me just, you know, shock your face. Okay, and your health didn't go down by that much. You're using focus energy, wonderful. Shouldn't use focus energy. Ugh, that pizza's not settling down really well. Okay, let's stop that. Thundershock once more, and you're down for the count, Nidoran. Down for the count, Nidoran. Pikachu gains 25 XP points, and another Nidoran, and let's keep him right there for now. Okay, Thundershock. Okay. Even better. Okay, even better. Awesome. I think I'm trying to shop once more. There we go. You know what? I think this guy's right. I'm getting pretty tired. But I don't care. There we go. You're dead now. Nidoran. Even better. Alright, cool. Let me just quickly run down to the Pokemon Center because I'm on the verge of death. Well, my Pikachu is. But I need my Pikachu to level up, so there we go. Oh, Nurse Joy, help me. Yes, please, yes, just take him. Hurry, hurry, come on, I need them fast right now. Just heal the Pikachu, because Pikachu's the only one that I really need, come on. Awesome, let's go. Alright, let's go. Okay, come on, you're up next. Battle me. You won't stop me, I'll kick your face. Kick your human face. Camper Ethan would like to battle. Maggie, you're going down. Uh-oh, level 18. Okay, never mind. I thought I was outmatched, but never mind, I was wrong. I was always wrong. Maggie going down. Karate chop. Oh, do not karate chop my neck. Oh my god, you cut my health in half. That's not good. That's really not good. Oh. Okay, come on. Okay, one more. Come on. There we go. Okay, and again, 25. Just one Pokemon, really? Oh my god, really? Oh. You know, fine. You know, I'm gonna battle you. Gonna level this level 19. Okay, and I gain a Nugget from the Mystery Trainer. I'll put it in my pocket. Okay, there we go. Okay, yeah, no, I don't wanna join. No. Yes, I'm sure. No, I don't want to. No, look, stop that. No, I don't, okay? Oh my god, really? Ugh. No, No, great, yeah. Obviously, you just had to be a Team Rocket member. Alright, you know what? Fine. You want to die, you die. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Butterfree, Free of Butter, go! Go, fight my battles for me. No, not good. Uh-oh, no, stop, stop, no. Okay, fight with confusion. Yes, confuse your foe. Yes. Ah, you lived. Stop that. Oh my god, no. No. Ah, no, you're really... No, that's not good. Ah, your butt! Oh my god, I'm losing more health. More and more. Ah, you're dead now. Ah, you're dead now. Amazing. Okay, and Pikachu... And Butterfree Free of Butter, okay, Zubat, I'm gonna change to my Pikachu because I need to raise it up just a little bit more. Okay, just double, okay, if I strike you, will you die? I hope so. I really hope so, come on. Yes, 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 yes! Oh my god, I got lucky! Ah, finally. Ah, level 19, amazing. Okay, and I defeated them. Wonderful. Okay, yes, yes. Yes, it's fine. Yes. Yes, I know I would. No, I don't want to. I don't want to think about it. No. Thank you. Finally, you stop talking. Alright, the last thing I'm going to do right now is I'm going to... Nope, wrong way. Nope, stop that. Ugh. Cancel. Back. No. Okay. Bag? Rare candy on my Pikachu. Just shove the candy in the mouth. There we go. Oh yes, there we go. And Pikachu level 20. Once you learn Slam, alright, let me just learn Slam by removing my double team. Because that's kind of lame. Alright, and poof, okay, goodbye, and I learned Slam. Amazing. Cool. Okay. Alright, guys, so comment, like, and subscribe to this video. If you guys have any questions or want any name ideas for my Pokemon, put them in the comment section below. Once again, I am That Other Kevin, signing off right now.